Princess Marie-Chantal is the wife of Pavlos, Crown Prince of Greece, son of King Constantine II of Greece. Marie-Chantal told Paris Match, a French magazine, her thoughts on Meghan's marriage to the prince. She said she cannot wait to see how Meghan's role will evolve. I am sure she will have the support of everyone to succeed, she added. However, the royal also stated that certain parts of Meghan's former life will need to be left in the past. She added, she will have to move away from the world of celebrities, and Hollywood, to quietly join that of other stars, the royal family. She is lucky to have a modern and sensitive man at her side. Harry will be there to guide her. The royal runs her own international kids' clothing company, Marie-Chantal. The hard-working royal is also on the board of Department of Financial Services, a luxury retailer and division of LVMH. As well as running her own company, she is a mother of five to Maria Olympia, Constantine Alexios, Bukalias Andreas, Odysseus Kaimon and Aristidis Stavros. Meghan Markle will not be Prince Louis' godmother, it has been claimed. Despite being the wife of Prince Louis' uncle, Ladbrokes rated Meghan's odds at being named godmother as 14-1, with the reason being very simple. Jessica Bridge of Ladbrokes revealed, it's near impossible to see Kate and William opting for anyone other than close friends and aides, as they did with George and Charlotte's godparents. Miguel Head is the one punters are convinced about. She added, although Meghan is drastically increasing her duties and responsibilities as a royal, it seems unlikely she will be called upon to be a godparent. With Meghan out of the rankings, the highest odds for the godfather role are, with Prince William's private secretary of 10 years, Miguel Head.